If a software engineer needs to learn algorithms. Hey folks, it's Dada Sasha and Test Club. I'm a self-taught developer with testing background, currently based in the UK. On this channel, we help developers to learn more about testing and test automation, as well as test-driven development, agile and extreme programming. So make sure to like this video and subscribe to this channel. There are going to be even more great videos on those topics. There are several opinions and viewpoints on this, and I would say that actually, to some extent, all of them are correct. But in this video, I want to talk with you about why you should learn algorithms to be a good software engineer. If you want me to make a video on why you shouldn't do this, please drop me a comment below. And if I have, let's say, 10 comments, I will make this video. Why would you want to learn algorithms? The first reason is that lots of the algorithms out there are actually solutions for common problems. And not all of those problems have off-the-shelf solutions in your favorite programming language. By learning algorithms, you will also learn more about the complexity analysis. What is time complexity? What is space complexity? Knowing that will help you avoid pitfalls and will ultimately help you write a more efficient code. Some people think that learning algorithms is learning each and every algorithm by heart. In reality, learning algorithms, at least from my standpoint, is more about learning ways how you can create a new algorithm for a new problem from scratch. So learning algorithms is about learning some algorithm strategies. By learning those, you will be able to create a new algorithms from scratch, and you will be able to solve more problems, again, more efficiently. Now, to the more interesting things. Sometimes you don't know how to write the most efficient algorithms, but the most efficient algorithm is not what you need. What you need is a decent algorithm in most cases. So by knowing algorithms and understanding complexity concepts, you will be able to figure out quite fast what is theoretical minimum complexity for solving a particular problem. Essentially, if you can tell that the problem can only be solved in O(n) time complexity, and you already have O(n) time complexity algorithm, it may not be the best idea to look for a more efficient algorithm, because the one that you have is already good enough. Whenever you write software, whether you want it or not, you create an algorithm. So when you learn algorithms, even if you don't solve any algorithmic challenges, when you just try to understand how a particular algorithm works, you create a mental model of an algorithm. And those mental modeling skills are very important in our work, because that's actually what you do day by day when you're writing your production code. So what do you think about learning algorithms? Do you learn algorithms? And if you do, how you do that? Drop your comment. I would like to learn more about your experience.